This is Sumit from Fitelligent. So we're here in New York City. We just got here for a work trip.
And it's so easy to kind of fall back and, you know, mess up your diet and get off track. And then it'll take like weeks to get back on track with your diet. So what we do is we get off the plane, we put our stuff down, we check into our hotel, and then we find the nearest Whole Foods and
right away.
And we want to share just five quick things that we get. There's snacks that you can carry with you on the go, and it's not like we're not going to be going out and drinking and
eating.
Yeah,
no, actually
here.
We have like a pretty indulgent dinner planned tonight, and we're going to be doing a little bit of drinking probably.
Maybe.
So we want to make sure that like at least in between that we have something healthy that we can fall back on so that we don't feel like total crap when we head home.
We're back!
Okay. So here are five things that we always make sure we pick up whenever we're on the go. So the first thing we want to make sure we get is, what do we get?
We got some apples. So right when we walked
fresh
in,
fruit.
We went straight to the produce and grabbed a few apples. These are great because you can just stick them in your bag and you can go walk around the city with them. They don't require a refrigerator and you can eat them. You don't need to cut them up.
Yes. And added bonus, you could eat them with some almond butter.
And they're really tiny, so I hate carrying around a jar. I mean, that's so inconvenient. Who's gonna carry around a jar of peanut butter in their bag?
Nobody.
So this is really convenient, Justin's.
Next thing we wanna make sure we get is some protein, especially if you have a fridge in your hotel room.
Yeah, so one thing that we both make sure we do is request a refrigerator in our hotel. So as you can see, right here is a mini refrigerator. And it has lots of space. So the good thing about this is you can keep any food that you get cool, and it's really convenient. A lot of hotels have it. Sometimes you have to request it, so call your hotel ahead of time, maybe the night before.
So they might put it in your room for you if you call ahead.
Yeah.
I did not know that. Okay, cool. So we have some eggs here, some hard-boiled eggs from the prepared food section, and some pre-cooked chicken. So you can just kind of like snack on this whenever you need some protein or if you...
Yeah, so a lot of foods, you know, don't have a lot of protein in them, so it's nice to just pick this up. A lot of the times if I'm just like sitting in my hotel room and I want a quick snack, sometimes I'll eat some eggs or even getting some chicken.
And then finally, we also love to pick up some kind of trail mix. I would definitely look at the labels though and make sure you're not getting like a trail mix that's mostly chocolate chips and M&Ms and like dried fruit, because then you're gonna like, I know it's really good, but you're gonna have that like crazy sugar high. So we found something that's like some raisins, but mostly like almonds, cashews, hazelnuts, walnuts, a nice crunchy snack.
And another quick tip with this is that a lot of times you can pick up small Ziploc bags. They're called the snack size. And you can always put like a handful of two of those into the actual bag. And that way I also don't overeat it, because I know
like
personally.
Shovel a bunch of nuts in your mouth.
Yeah, I mean, I would eat this bag in a sitting. I know.
It's
so easy to do that. They're easy to snack on, they taste good, they're a little bit sweet and crunchy. So to refrain yourself from eating the whole bag, get some snack bags. You can get those from Whole Foods as well. Super convenient.
So we want to hear from you now. Do you have any other ideas that you want to share from us? What are your favorite snacks to pick up whenever you're on the go?
Tell us in the comments below. Make sure you hit like on this and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time.
Can't wait.
Bye.